In this video, we will make a Bluetooth control robot and use Android phone to control it. We have made this app in MIT App Inventor. It's an open source, easy to use Android app development platform. You can download the APK and AIA file from the link in the description. APK file is an application file and you can install it in your Android phone and start using it. If you want to customize the app, use the AIA file to edit inside the MIT App Inventor. Next, we will add the Bluetooth compatibility to our robot. Make the connection as shown on the screen. Download the program from the tutorial page and upload the Arduino code to the Arduino board. Now power the robot and you will see the red LED blinking on SC05 Bluetooth module. Now pair the module to your phone like any other Bluetooth device. Use 1234 as default pairing code. Now open the application you have installed earlier. Click on Scan and select the paired SC05 module. Once connected, use the buttons to move robot. For any query, feel free to contact us on support@roboindia.com. To buy the product, click on the link in the description below.